Hey there! Welcome to Basic Chinese Lesson 52. But before we start, let's review first what we learned from last lesson. We have 导游, 旅行, 行李, 雨伞, 下雨, 下雪, 纪念品, 飞机票. If you guys have any questions, you can watch lesson 51 and also the quiz session videos again. In the first slide, we have 裤子, 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 短裤子, 短裤子, 短裤子. 裤子 is trousers, 短裤子 is shorts. So, 裤子 is trousers, 短裤子 is shorts. Once again, 裤子 is trousers, 短裤子 is shorts. Let's read together. 裤子, 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 短裤子, 短裤子, 短裤子. Moving on to the next slide.
T恤, T恤, T恤. 衬衫, 衬衫, 衬衫. T恤 is T-shirt. 衬衫 is shirt.
So, T恤 is T-shirt and 衬衫 is shirt. Once again, T恤 is T-shirt and 衬衫 is shirt. Let's read together.
衣服, 衣服, 衣服. 衬衫, 衬衫, 衬衫.
Another four caps here. 外套, 外套, 外套. 睡衣, 睡衣, 睡衣. The meaning of 外套 is coat, and the meaning of 睡衣 is sleepwear. So 外套 is coat, and 睡衣 is sleepwear. Once again, 外套 is coat, 睡衣 is sleepwear. Let's read together. 外套, 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 睡衣, 睡衣, 睡衣. And the next one,
腰带, 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 围巾, 围巾, 围巾.
The meaning of 腰带 is belt, and the meaning of 围巾 is scarf. So 腰带 is belt, 围巾 is scarf. Once again, 腰带 is belt, and 围巾 is scarf. Let's read together.
腰带, 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 围巾, 围巾, 围巾.
And that's all guys for today's lesson. Don't forget to review the four caps that we have learned today. See you again next time.